It is 8:30. Welcome back. Continuing our live coverage. Good morning to Deirdre and Dirk out at Chips for Kids Toy Drive. How are you guys doing?
We're doing fantastic. Look at the size of these sacks of toys that we've been getting that just came in from one car right now.
Yeah, so UC Davis brought these in?
UC Davis, yes. It was the business school. UC Davis are the ones that brought these in. They've been collecting for us and are going to actually bring more down to Vintage Ford on the 21st of December.
That is amazing. And do you hear...
Look what's coming. Look what's coming.
I think I hear Rudolph and the rest of his reindeer coming in. The caravan of toys coming in right now. Man, they are loud, but you got to love it. That's the sound of Christmas and Hanukkah and the other holidays coming up. It is amazing, the gifts that are coming in. This caravan of trucks right now is coming in organized by the ANRAP company. It's a local asphalt company. And what this company did this year was they challenged the other businesses that they do business with to join in. So they have spent the year collecting donations from employees, raising money in other ways, and they went to bike manufacturers like Huffy and said, hey, here's what we're working on. Could you cut us a deal on some bikes? And the companies did. And so they shipped the bikes to them. They got them at a wholesale price. Saturday for the last couple of months, putting hundreds of bikes together, a total of 400 bikes today. And as the truck, the first truck comes up now, we're seeing the tail end of that shipment. And they travel in style, Dirk. Look
oh,
at
yeah,
this.
They do. And if I think Rudolph and Santa may have returned as well. I saw Rudolph running around there by the trucks. Oh, there they are. Here they come with a fresh load of bicycles.
Santa's coming in on a Tiker construction truck. Tiker is one of the companies that. Santa's hanging on to something there. It doesn't look entirely CHP street legal, but we'll go with it. Hundreds of bikes coming in here, and we'll bring in this, more of the CHP officers talk a little bit about this. You know, you have ANRAC that has really set the gold standard in all of this.
Hey, Deirdre.
What deal is it when they get together and do this for you?
It is amazing, and the generosity and the participation that we get from the companies that come together to support the kids, it's just phenomenal.
And I think what's really neat this year is that these companies did come together and say, times are tough for everybody, but how do we work together to make
Are these tied down? Trigger? Yeah, those are all tied down.
And like you say, the times are tough, and especially for the construction industry, and they are able to really pull it together.
Hey, Deirdre, I think your mic's petering out there. You guys have been using it so much and so well this morning. So obviously we just got another huge load of bikes here with Rudolph and Santa. This is the second load. What was it, about 5 o'clock this morning, guys?
Yeah.
That they had that other one?
400 bikes.
400 bikes.
Crazy.
Absolutely crazy.
Wonderful.
And such deserving kids are going to get one. So obviously you can tell, too, the weather not hindering toy drive efforts this morning at all. Is it a little bit, it is definitely soggy outside.